it, Graham.
New card. What do you think?
Whoa. Very nice. Look at that.
Picked them up from the printers yesterday.
Good coloring.
That's bone. And the lettering is something called Cillian Braille.
It's very cool, Bateman, but that's nothing. Look at this.
That is really nice.
Eggshell with Romalian type. What do you think?
Nice.
Jesus. That is really super. How'd a nitwit like you get so tasteful?
I can't believe that Bryce prefers Van Patten's card to mine.
But wait. You ain't seen nothing yet. Raised lettering. Pale nimbus. White.
Impressive. Very nice.
Mm.
Let's see STG's new card.
You want to see my new card? That's silver. And the lettering is something called Cillian Braille. So guys, I picked up my Patrick Bateman business card, guys. Check it out. It is 1 ounce of silver. And I got it from Northview Products, guys. Check it out. It even came in this business card holder. Northview Products, guys. You guys can go check them out. I was actually watching the Silver Sphincters channel, and I did happen to see some of their products, but that's not why I decided to get this. I love the movie American Psycho. For those of you who have not seen the movie, you obviously just saw a little snippet of it. It's one of my favorite movies. It takes place here in New York City. So when I saw this, I actually saw this separately about a few days later after I went to Northview's website, and I found out that they actually made this. So check it out, guys. It's a 1 ounce silver card. Pretty neat. Comes in a little pack here. I didn't take it out of the pack. You guys can see. Kind of reminds me of the Pyramite 1 ounce card of silver. And this is something I could probably actually carry in my wallet. Pretty interesting everyday carry. So guys, I just thought I'd do a quick video and show you this. Thank you all so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and as always, stack that gold.
Touch the watch.
Don't touch the watch.